And there's that barefooted kick. Again, talk about the barefoot philosophy of Riddle, Nigel.
Well, Riddle's spoken in the past about how he likes the feeling of not wearing boots. It gives him more of that natural feel, often a lot closer to what you would see in mixed martial arts. Here, hold on a second.
Oh, flying forearm by Riddle, full head of steam, and another one. Clocks. Grimes, and there's the exploder suplex by the original bro, who is proving to be the athlete that he has shown here in NXT, and we've expected a styles clash, but Grimes right now on the receiving end of this offensive onslaught.
Beautiful senton, hard to stop Matt Riddle once he gets going.
Cover! Grimes kicks out. Floating bro, but Grimes got his knees up! Grimes!
For the second time in the match, Grimes lying in wait.
Oh, wow! Riddle landing on his feet. And Superman forearm, the final flash knee strike. Grimes still standing. Grimes nails Riddle with a super kick. Oh, my!
Come on, Grimes!
Riddle's shoulders are down, and Riddle was almost pinned. And this is the bro, Derek. And this is a hard-fought victory for Matt Riddle.
Here is your winner, Matt Riddle.
What a tremendous tilt. Cameron Grimes proving that he can hang with the level of athlete like Matt Riddle.
Incredible matchup, exactly what NXT is all about. The fuel of talent, the spark of the desire in the oxygen-rich environment of opportunity. Take a look here.
Tyler Bay will deliver a fist bump. Cameron Grimes wanted nothing to do with the fist bump. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa!
Wait a second.
Grimes taking umbrage at the fact that Tyler Bate is here at the NXT arena. Oh!
A second!
Bip and bump!